to a Latin Beast TV exclusive. The hottest YouTube channel around.
She get crazy when you grew up in that street life. She get shady when you come up in that east side. Fell and pulled up, and he took off in a G-Ride. Free my killers locked down, chucking up a peace sign. She get crazy when you grew up in that street life. She get shady when you come up in that east side. Fell and pulled up, and he took off in a G-Ride. Free my killers locked down, chucking up a peace sign. She get crazy when you grew up in that street life. She get shady when you come up in that east side. Fell and pulled up, and he took off in a G-Ride. Free my killers locked down, chucking up a peace sign.
Latin Beast TV. Latin Beast TV, man. Another episode. Episode 7. Bump it or dump it. I go by the name of Dubtown Rob. This gentleman right here goes by the name of what?
King Rebel.
That's right.
Yeah, the mic was off.
King Rebel's in the building.
What up, my people? ¿Qué onda, mi gente?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Another episode of Latin Beast TV presents Bump it or dump it. Let me do some shout outs in the comments real quick. Rebel, we know you were out last week, man.
Yeah.
Before we get into these shout outs, what's up? I think people wanted to know where you were, what you were up to, man.
Oh, yeah. My dad came down from Mexico, you know. You know, I haven't seen him in 5 years, so okay. I had to take some time off. And,
that's what's up, man. So,
felt good, too, man.
I bet it did.
Yeah, he hasn't seen my daughter so since she was born, so, you know.
That's what's up, bro. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. That's what's up. Boss Up is in here.
Yeah, what up, boss?
Blue Visuals, what's good?
What up, Trav?
Trav Murray with the COVID right now.
Oh, shit.
Prayers up for Big Trav, man.
Big Capo. What up, homie?
Let's see who else was in here. Jonathan's in here. Notorious County's in here. Yo, let's do an area code check-in. Area code check-in right now in the chat. Let us know what area code and what city you repping. Big Blind says shoot the money to PayPal to get it played or just send it to the Gmail. Shoot the bread to PayPal. So it's $25 to submit. If you would like to skip the line and get your music played instantly, then you could send in an additional $20. If not, your music is just going to go in the line and we're going to get it. We're going to play it in the order we received it. Alley repping 209. So that's how it works. And for any of you guys that are watching on the replay or your first time watching the stream, it's real simple. King Rebel, can you tell them how we do things around here?
Yeah, it's real simple, man. If you enjoy the track, you're gonna put bump it in the chat. If you dislike the track, you're gonna put dump it.
Real simple. He explained that shit in less than a second, man.
Yeah. And it's for the submitter, you know, to know if you like it or not. You know what I'm saying?
Right. Yeah, I think a lot of people get it misunderstood what the show represents, man. But
right.
Let's do some of these shout outs real quick. 509, Tri-Cities, Washington, the 323, the 760.
We got 559.
559 in the building.
We got Houston, Texas. Okay.
That's what's up, man. A lot of people coming in and.
Yeah.
Showing big love, man.
323.
Pixley's in here.
Okay. Tri-Cities, Washington. I got family out there.
That's what's up. Hell yeah. Big Blind, I got your record, man, but I don't think we got your payment, bro. Go ahead and send that payment through. We got to get into this first piece of music, man.
Yeah, I'm ready.
We got the new Sad Boy Loco joint coming up, too. Woo! Also, Baldacci, man. I Love L.A. Hitting a million views.
Congratulations, brother.
Definitely. Let's get into this first piece of music, man. We're going to go to my man, Doughboy Tony. This record is called Cortura. Let's get it in. Brand new. Brand new with Latin Beast TV. Bump it or dump it. Let's go.
Where I'm from, man, my roots are never hot. Provide hope for my raza till the day I die.
this to your heart for the brown pride. Proud of where I'm from, man, my roots I'll never hide. Provide hope for my raza till the day I die. And if I die tomorrow, man, I'll know at least I tried. Put your fist to your heart for the brown pride. Proud of where I'm from, man, my roots I'll never hide. Provide hope for my raza till the day I die. And if I die tomorrow, man, I'll know at least I tried. The brown skin abomination to a racist nation. That's why they came and ruined our people with no hesitation. They took our land and made it theirs with no declaration. Then get mad when my people scream for reformation. Was once theirs, now they can't access it without permission. A real fucked up situation that they got us living. Don't want them living here, but off my people make them living. And we know there ain't no love for us brown children. Forced your shitty culture up on my lovely people. Y'all did it once, but not again, ain't no fucking sequel. Before they came and fucked it up, we was all equal. But our pigment darker, so they labeled us illegal. We gotta preach our culture as your good information. Columbus found empty land, that's misinformation. They preach a white man's world in our education. But fuck that, do what you want, just need determination. Put your fist to your heart for the brown pride. Proud of where I'm from, man, my roots I'll never hide. Provide hope for my raza till the day I die. And if I die tomorrow, man, I'll know at least I tried. Put your fist to your heart for the brown pride. Proud of where I'm from, man, my roots I'll never hide. Provide hope for my raza till the day I die. And if I die tomorrow, man, I'll know at least I tried. To be Chicano in this country comes with a price. We ain't Mexican enough to fit our parents' life. We ain't American enough to be like privileged whites. But we fighting just as hard to fit on both sides. You set my people in the system with your destinations. Many end up locked up or 6 feet in the pavement. Mainly due to your choice of my people's placement. Man, the system like a trap, some sort of enslavement. You helped fuck up our communities to set us back. You gave us guns and drugs instead of things we lack. We gotta start the race late, but people think we slack. Then you wonder why my people always feel attacked. Now people feeding drugs to our own to feed their own. And they walk around strapped just to make it home. Hispanic youth misguided and it's very known. Stay strong, little homie, you are not alone. Yeah, you are not alone. Stay strong, little homie, you are not alone. You are not alone. Stay strong, little homie. Put your fist to your heart for the brown pride. Proud of where I'm from, man, my roots I'll never hide. Provide hope for my raza till the day I die. And if I die tomorrow, man, I'll know at least I tried. Put your fist to your heart for the brown pride. Proud of where I'm from, man, my roots I'll never hide. Provide hope for my raza till the day I die. And if I die tomorrow, man, I'll know at least I tried. Growing up, I always see my people in the struggle. Every second counts to them, so they always hustle. Hard jobs, late nights, and overworked muscles. All while trying to keep their kids up and out of trouble. Give us the hardest working jobs, sure we won't complain. You say we taking jobs from you, but let me explain. Work a day in these positions, bet you'll feel the pain. Have you given back the jobs to whom they remain? Yes, sometimes it is hard to be a Mexican. My skin color ain't accepted by my president. He think I'm bad, but I'm really brown excellence. And my people's is the best, that shit is evident. Put your fist to your heart for the brown pride.
That
pride
shit
of
is
where
evident.
I'm from, man, my roots I'll never hide. Provide hope for my raza till the day I die.
Latin
and if
B's
I die
TV.
Tomorrow, man, I'll know at least I tried.
Yo.
Real. Was that shit crazy or what, bro?
Dope boy Tony, man. Representing, bro.
Dope boy Tony.
Para la raza, wey. You know what I'm saying,
Dope
bro?
Dope boy Tony, man.
Hell yeah, bro. Representing, man.
Definitely.
I say bump it, bro. Right off the top, he knows what he's doing. He knows how to keep his composure. He knows how to keep his rhythm.
Right.
Dope
right.
beat. You know, dope concept. He knew what he was doing, bro. Bump
yeah.
it.
How about the engineering?
Bro, off tops, man. Whoever did the engineering, if he did it himself, he knows what he's doing. If he went to the right people, obviously he knows what he's doing.
So. Exactly. Good shit, man. So that's a bump in from Rebel already. If this is your first time watching the show, bump it if you like the record. Dump it if you don't. Let's go into the Latin Beast TV family. Into the chat. See what's good. My man Kevin Shaw said bump. Eastside Blaze bump.
No Cap said bump it.
Rafael bump.
SB805 said bump it. Raider said bump it. Steve said bump it. Manny said bump it. Adrian said bump it. Ali said bump it. Notorious said bump it. SS13 said bump it. Blue Visual said bump it. Hector bump it. Who we got? Okay.
Who we got up next? Jamador's in the building. What's going on?
Bump it. Gotta bump it.
Bump that.
Shout out Fernando.
It's Dubtown Rob, DUB, homie.
Yeah, at Uptown Rob.
D-U-B-T-O-W-N.
Yo, we got Swatters in the building with a bump it. Okay. Moses.
The homie Swatters, what up?
Moses said dump it. He wasn't feeling it.
Moses with the dump.
Man. Tony Rio said bump it.
That's right.
Mr. Pistol said dump it. Man, another dump it. Guillermo said bump it.
I notice when it's like positive shit, yeah, there's a lot of dumps that come in.
Well, yeah, you know, that it's either that or they're just not connected to it. You know?
Yeah, that's facts. You know? Reckless, bump, OC roll call. Let's see. Star said bump. What up, Star? Good looking on checking in.
Kavanaugh said bump it. Alexander said bump.
Sergio said bump.
Yup.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Angel said bump it.
Rafael said, anybody saying to dump it, stop hating. Big facts, man. Big facts. We got 85 people in the chat right now. 25 seconds to go. Latin Beast TV presents Bump It or Dump It. I go by the name of Dubtown Rob. D-U-B-T-O-W-N-R-O-B. My man King Rebel over here, man, checking in. Live and...
Go ahead, bro. I was going to say, check me out on King Rebel at Instagram. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. At King Rebel on IG.
Yes, sir.
And you can follow me at Dubtown Rob on IG as well. Thanks to everybody that's checking in right now. So we're looking at about almost 30 bumps from my man Doughboy Tony.
Yes, sir.
Big Blind said he's making his PayPal. He's making his PayPal as we speak.
Hey,
so
shout out, brother.
That's what's up. Hell yeah.
That's what keeps the show moving.
Hell yeah, that's what's up, man. Let's get into this next piece of music, man. This record right here, this one's going on 50K right now. Brand new to the channel, just dropped January 1st for the new year. Sad Boy Loco and Listo. This record right here is brand new on our channel right now. Go check it out. Let's get these streams up. Let's get up to 50K by the end of tonight.
Let's do that.
I know we could do that. It's a world premiere right here. Sad Boy Loco, Listo. This record is called Pit Lock. Let's go.
The following is a bump it, a dump it world premiere.
A pit lock, go get your click drop. This that gangster shit mixed with hip hop. Sick like a pit lock, go get your click drop. This that gangster shit mixed with hip hop. Sick like a pit lock, go get your click drop. This that gangster shit mixed with hip hop. Sick like a pit lock, go get your click drop. This that gangster shit mixed with hip hop. I got bad pockets, these ain't cargo. Is that your girl? Homie, that's our hoe. Fools be deep, but your dogs ain't hard though. Hit them all, kill like they all got parvo. Sick like a pit lock, go get your click drop. Is that gangsta shit mixed with hip hop? Grip like I grip Glock, watch all that shit talk. Why you hate on me, but your bitch hot? Gas to a lighter, I pull bitches and wear no designer. You got bomb weed, but mine gets you higher. Light to the sky, still fly. Hoes on my side, ain't none of them mine. One extra hit, watch your ass choke up. Everyone's vibing, I go with the roll even though they are lying. Sick like a pit lock, go get your click drop. This that gangsta shit mixed with hip hop. Sick like a pit lock, go get your click drop. This that gangsta shit mixed with hip hop. Sick like a pit lock, go get your click drop. This that gangsta shit mixed with hip hop. Sick like a pit lock, go get your click drop. This that gangsta shit mixed with hip hop.
Sick like a pit lock, go get your click drop. Dang on my hips, so don't get your ass hip hop. My dogs are savage, my perros don't bark. Big step or big dog, bitch, I got big paws. Me and my dogs give a fuck about all y'all. Some dogs off their leash on the creep in these streets. I thought you knew, homie, we still rapping double B's. Bro, recognize real, so the real know who I be. I fuck with the Lakers, but catch me with the heat. I only fuck with real ones, I don't fuck with wannabes. So what I'm trying to say, all my dogs is full breed. Everything a hustle, nothing in this world's for free. Cause bitch, I ain't a sucker, you won't get shit out of me. I'm a big dog, use a flea. I'm a big dog, use a flea.
I'm a big dog, use a flea.
Click drop, this that gangsta shit mixed with hip hop. Sick like a pit lock, go get your click drop. This that gangsta shit mixed with hip hop. Sick like a pit lock, go get your click drop. This that gangsta shit mixed with hip hop. Sick like a pit lock, go get your click drop. This that gangsta shit mixed with hip hop.
Man, what's going
crack and blue lines.
You are now watching one of the hottest shows on YouTube.
Turn it up.
Bump it or dump it.
Bump it or dump it, man. I go by the name of Dubtown Rob. King Rebel is in this motherfucker as well.
Yo, yo.
Ken, what up, Jay?
What up, what up?
That was my man, Sad Boy Loco, right there. Pitlock. Sad Boy Loco and Listo. That record is called Pitlock. We got 2 minutes, 43 seconds on the clock. Reb, from your opinion as an audio engineer, man, how did that record sound to you, bro?
It sounded really good to me. I know the second verse. I noticed that the effects a little on the end could be touched up a little bit. But
Okay. Overall,
man, the chorus was well done. You know, I enjoyed the chorus a lot, bro.
Okay. Hell yeah. That's what's up, man. Definitely. So let's get into these votes right now. Let's count some of these votes up. T Silva, represent 951. Excuse me, had a little mic trouble right there. 951.
Sir.
T Silva said bump it. Locote said you already know this a bump. Notorious County, bump. Illegal Rider 707. What up, bump? What up, part of the 707 are you in, bro? EKV12, dump on this record right here. Sergio. Big Boy E, or Boy E, my fault, bump. Let's see, Steve Ramirez, bump. Rafael says, shout out to my family, Baldacci and JR, that's what's up. Mr. Fuck It, bump. Rafael said, bump, no cap, bump. Cowboy Woodson, bump. Roberto,
thumbs up
with a bump, I guess. You gotta type in bump it or dump it in the chat for us, though. Yeah. Bump it or dump it, please. Reckless, bump. Alex, bump. Let's see. Tony Salgado said bump.
Sergio said bump it. Ali said dump. RR, I mean dump it.
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, so you changing it up. Star said bump. Robert Veliches, dump. Rafael said, Ali, you need a timeout. Damn. let's see. The Dog Father, what up, cuz? He said bump. Let me see. Alonzo said bump. Adrian, bump. Blue Visuals, bump. SB805, bump. If you want to hear some Misfit Soto or your favorite artists, you could submit on behalf of them. You could definitely submit to the channel on behalf of them. All you need to do is send in $25 to bumpitordumpitsales@gmail.com and you could play their video. You could play their request. Raider Jimmy said bump. Let's see. Sid Retro, bump. Jefferson Brown, bump. Alexander, bump.
Rosie
said bump. Silent, bump as well. 26 bumps, 4 dumps. Raider Jimmy said Baldacci should have been on the second verse. Yeah, that would have been hard. That would have been hard. I seen he was in the video, so that would have been dope if they would have got him on the track. Baldacci's coming hard, man. Right. We got him coming up with JR. A record called I Love LA. That shit is a banger right there. You heard that one yet, Rebel?
No, I haven't.
Yeah, that one goes hard as fuck. Right. JR goes hard. Shout out to JR, man. SG has got a record coming out with JR real soon called Guilty. We're actually shooting that music video. We're shooting that music video for Guilty.
This weekend.
Yeah. So shout out SG, man. Shout out JR, SG. Hell yeah. Definitely, man. Yo, I'm getting a lot of submissions to the PayPal. Antonetti. How can I Zell you? We don't accept Zell. All we do is PayPal, bro. $25 to submit. If you want to skip the line, it's $20. But for a regular submission, it's $25 to submit, man. Shout out to my man, Sad Boy Loco and Listo. Get locked. J3 the Shooter. What up, my G?
What up, brother?
Thank you for tuning in, man. We appreciate you, man. Let's get into this one. This is the one I was telling you about, Reb. This one's called I Love LA, Baldacci, 1 million views. Woo!
Man. Can't wait, bro.
1 million views on this one right here. Let's get into it, man. Baldacci, JR, the record is called I Love LA. Let's celebrate these 1 million views. Land Beast TV, bump it or dump it. Let's get it.
Damn, Dubtown Rob. Play another one.
Bump it or dump it.
That's my shit, man.
and I thank God. Pray for enemies and haters, that's the meaning of a gangsta. I'm into everything, hustle, I get that money, yeah. Know I'm gonna make it, I chase it, I come and run it down. We out here chillin' this Sunday, we got the pretty women. Barbecues poppin', no stopping, we drinking beer with lemon. Los Angeles, baby, we on the south side. Cruising down Pacific, the sickest, I saw the south ride. Low riders and OGs with tattoos. Bouncing down the boulevard, watching as they pass you. Hella smoke from the Charlie Brown, it's in the sky. Tacos de caritas with salsita, boy, I'm feeling fly. Mexicano by nature, I'm living out of zone. I just think with that alone, really that I'm not alone. My city, my dreams, my lifestyle. I love LA and this is my style.
I love cruising through my city. I love LA. Be chilling on a Southside Sunday. It's my favorite kind of day.
Another sunny day in California, this Los Angeles. Yeah. Beach ball, dachi, not to worry, let me handle this. Palm trees, it's the home of the real life. Real. Battlefield and war zone, but this is where I feel right. No hating, we just living like we supposed to. Stand for who you are, yup, is what we've been exposed to. I love my city, my people, I love my family. I love my haters, my rivals, and people mad at me. I'm on the grind and I can't stop, I'm all in. And every second I thank Pops, it's all him. Many bikes in the street going to feedback. Prostitutes in the weed sacks, believe that. Broken lights, so it's dark out, the kids playing. Yellow tip on the next block, I'm just saying. It ain't never gonna change, boy, I love my city. L.A. till my day, come and rap with me.
I love cruising through my city,
boy.
I love L.A.
Man, how I love L.A.
We chilling on a Southside Sunday. It's my favorite kind of day.
Everything tattoos represent mine. Everything ahead of me, I hope you try and test mine. Southern champion, California weed smoke. The real moon rock on the top when the beast toke. Los Angeles, shout out to my hometown. Fabuloso G's HP, how it goes down. Chico Blazer, the speedies, it's Devon Oreo. Free my brothers, it's put away, now let them go.
I love LA.
Three one oh, you live on the air, man. I was trying to tell you to hold on for a second, but you know, I don't think the connection was too good, man. But you live on the air. Who is this, and where are you calling us from?
Man, I'm from Los Angeles. I'm out here staying in Tijuana right now. This is Robert Silva. I run a page on IG called Raza TV LA. They banned me right now because I'm speaking too much on COVID. But definitely bump it. Definitely bump it. Like I was saying, who, I don't know the homie that was singing, but he definitely got the vocals, and you know Baldacci's always gonna kill it with the flow. So yeah, bump that shit.
Yeah, that's the homie JR, man. He definitely is a beast on these vocals, man. Well, check this out, man. Thank you for the call in, bro. We really appreciate it. You stay blessed, man.
Yes, sir. You too.
All right.
How's it going?
Shout out to over 100 viewers right now online, live right now. Shout out to Baldacci once again, man. 1 million views. Rebel, that was your first time hearing that song. What did you think, bro?
Man, chorus, bro.
That chorus was flame,
yeah,
right?
Man, yeah, vocals, man.
The vocals were
JR, bro. Give you props, bro.
JR.
And Baldacci, man. You know what you're doing too, bro.
Baldacci, yeah. That song actually I
super intimidating too.
Yeah, all tatted up is all blasted up. Yeah, no, that's
yeah,
real
for
shit.
Sure, bro.
I was watching the documentary with Esteban Oreo, documentary, I forget the name, but it was on Netflix. It was huge.
Okay.
A lot of people were in it. And that song was on there, featured on there.
What?
That was the first time I ever heard it, and that shit was, man, that shit got me, bro. That shit was going hard. Let's get into these votes right here, man. Rebel, you want to help out with these votes?
Okay, who are we starting off with?
Let's
Caesar?
Go to Caesar, yeah.
Okay, he said bump it. Blue Visual said Bump It.
Yes, sir.
Dog Father, he said that's a banger.
Westside.
Okay. Rosie Sanchez said I heard that song. It sounds good. Antonio said Bump It.
That's right.
El San,
Sanguinario?
Yeah, I guess so. Said, let's do that, bro.
Said Bump. Let's go.
Moscow said Bump It. Darwich said Bump It. Rosie, did we count that already?
Yeah, Rosie, we got Rosie.
Okay. Yeah. Steve said Bump It. No Cap said Bump It. Rafael said Get It Primo.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Stan said Bump It. Okay. Silva said Bump It.
That's what's up.
Tony said Bump It. Ali said Bump It.
Baldacci going hard.
Samuel said Bump It. Juan said Bump It. Reckless said Bump It. Trafficaholic said Bump It.
Baldacci Bump It for sure from Lacote.
Lacote said Bump It, right?
Yes, sir.
Fernando said Bump It. Darkfather, he said Bump It.
Got him.
Yep. Yeah, we got him. Boy E said Bump It.
Jessica had something interesting to say. She said, if this was released in the summer, it would have hit a million a lot sooner. Set on a track if you have to, homies. Timing is everything. I get that. I get that. But when you have a record, when you have a really, really dope record and you want to get that record out, it might be timing and the aspect of, you know, if he would have released it a little bit later, he might have threw some shit off internally with maybe some deals he had going on or maybe some type of promotion that he had coming up, you know. So it's timing to him is everything like that. So when you're an artist, it kind of it's kind of a little bit different. You got to do things a little bit different behind the scenes and kind of get shit moving the correct way for you and your strategy as an artist. Is that right, Rebel?
Right. It's also your financial status too, you know. It's whatever you can financially invest into your promotions.
Right.
So if, you know, he's not investing, you know, like he should, you know, it's not going to hit as hard. But if he's really dumping into it.
Oh, yeah.
And advertising like crazy. Oh, bro. It's going to hit. But it got there, bro.
Exactly.
It got there, bro. So eventually it works. You know, just timing is perfect, you know.
Yeah. Timing is everything, man. And for him to get on that I think it's called LA Originals. I think the name of the documentary is. That shit was crazy, man.
Right.
That shit was crazy. And to hear that song on that documentary, LA Original, yeah, that shit was wild. A lot of bumps, man. A lot of bumps from the community right now, man. Crystal, Arturo, Malo Designs, Bambino Romero. Yeah, too many bumps to count, man. It's over 40 bumps. Shout out to Baldacci, man.
Moses said dump it, though. Moses Garcia said it sounds sloppy.
Oh, Moses said dump. So we got two dumps, 40 bumps, two dumps on that right there. But you know what? Like Rafael said, Moses Garcia, let me hear your music. Let me hear your music, bruh. Roberto said, where's SG? SG was filling in for King Rebel while Rebel was out. But you know, SG stays working, man. He's got a video coming up soon called Guilty. With JR on the hook as well. So we're definitely going to be looking out for that shit, man. So let's go into this next piece of music. I'm having a really great time, man. It's 2022. We got the phone line on screen right now. Call in. Let us know how you're going into 2022. Right. What is your mind state going into 2022? What's it looking like on your end? We want to hear what it's looking like on your guys' end. So let's go into this next record, Swifty Blue. Swifty Blue and Jalisco. This record is called Confidential. Latin Beast TV presents Bump It or Dump It with your boy Dubtown Rob and King Rebel. Let's go.
You are now watching one of the hottest shows on YouTube.
Turn it up.
Bump It or Dump It.
Top to cross you for them Benjamins. See me with my bitch, maybe with a friend. See me in a Chevy, see me in a Benz. You ever sold a perk and got rich off it? You ever had a Glock for each outfit? Hanging with them suckers, you might get it too. They be speaking on my name, but they ain't got a clue.
My bitch led away that I fuck a friend too. Everything I do, I have to keep it confidential. Feds on my ass, see the police give
give me issues. If I drop 10 bands, my little homie gon' get you. Grimy gang stupid, see the 40 gon' flip you. Live ammunition, I ain't even gon' diss you. Fuck your dead family, make sure your kids miss you. Real life shooters, I got gunners that'll chip you. Born and raised in a set, as official as it get. And the way I bang the set, I'ma die for my respect. I've been trapping out the bando in the alley, make a left. I went down for 6 months, came back like I never left. And I always went down for guns, but never grand theft. If you run up on a plug, I call that a petty theft. In the hood, they show me love from the east to the west. You see the tattoos on my neck, I put it on for the set.
He ain't even popping, he just think he is. He the type to cross you for them Benjamins. See me with my bitch, maybe with a friend. See me in a Chevy, see me in a Benz. You ever saw the parking got rich off it? You ever had a Glock for each outfit? Hanging with them suckers, you might get it too. They be speaking on my name, but they ain't got a clue. Mira, llegué plomo pa'l que quiera. Jalisciense hasta el tope, traficamos donde quiera. Mi jefe siempre dijo, no te rajes, dales guerra. That's the reason que yo cargo mi Beretta, look. Tell them, fuck what he do, nah. Hanging with them suckers on my mama, he gon' get it too. Heard your brother took some shots like me, but he ain't pulled through. This child from Pakistan, I call this bitch a Hindu. He talking on me, diamonds on the rollie, niggas hated on the kid, these bitches love me now. My name keep ringing, I ride with choppers now. These niggas wanna kill me, got me feeling like a trophy now. He hit me 3 times, me, I'ma take his life away. I've been riding through that dirty swamp like every other day. Mama know I'm thugging, all she do is pray. I'm out on 2 bills, she always asking what my lawyer say. He ain't even popping, he just think he is. He the type to cross you for them Benjamins. See me with my bitch, maybe with a friend. See me in a Chevy, see me in a Benz. You ever saw the parking got rich off it? You ever had a Glock for each outfit? Hanging with them suckers, you might get it too. They be speaking on my name, but they ain't got a clue.
Now watching one of the hottest shows on YouTube.
Turn it up.
Bump it or dump it.
Bump it or dump it. Dubtown Rob, man. King Rebel 209.
Yo.
Is in here. You can follow him at King Rebel 209 on IG. Reb, you was talking about this shit goes hard as fuck, right?
Fuck, dude. Dope, bro.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, beat is dope, man. Engineering, whoever the engineering was, you know, he knew what he was doing, bro.
Facts.
You know, frequencies were on point. Couldn't complain, bro. So, yeah.
Big facts, man. Big facts. Swifty Blue, Jalisco, record is called Confidential. Let's see, who we got? Reckless, with a bump. Daniel said bump on this one. Rafael, bump. Slug NT said Mozzie. Okay, I fuck with Mozzie. Notorious County said bump. Roberto, bump. Paul said bump. Jefferson Brown, bump. The Crook, bump. Sandra said bump. What up, Sandra? Thank you for tuning in. Sanguinario said bump. Shot by Fabi said bump. Steve said Swifty Blue go hard on any track. That's what's up.
Yep.
Jess to the FR. Bump it. Anything Swifty Blue. Darwich, bump. Darwich, thank you for tuning in. Where you tuning in from? Tap in. Let us know. Miguel said bump on this one. Dominic, dump on this record right here from Dominic. Why? I'm curious to know, why is that? Why would you dump that record right there? Mexica Warrior said die for my respect, bump it.
Sir
Sergio said bump. Washington State 509
from LA to Sacra.
Okay, Caesar, good shit, man. The Real Vibes is in the building. What up, G? He
what
said
up, bro?
Bump Vibes, get ready for that that live show, baby. Blue Visuals, bump. Trapaholic, bump. Fernando said bump it. Salute to Swifty Blue and Jalisco. That's real shit. That's real shit. Yeah, man, that was a dope record, man. 21 bumps, one dump so far. Don't Hate, Get Your Money's in here. He said bump. What up, G? Tony Salgado said bump.
Fonsa said bump it.
Yes, sir. Tito
said bump it. Sergio said bump it. Did we count that vote already? Yeah.
Mexica said, change my mind. Heard an essay saying the N-word, dump it. Okay.
Man. Yeah. That's
yeah, sometimes you can have a deal breaker. We getting a live call in right now. 714, what up? You live locked in with Land Beast TV. What's good?
What's up, Latin Beast TV? What's up to all the homies? Hey, you gotta bump that fucking Sad Boy Loco and the other homie. That fucking, that pig song. Oh, that shit is hard.
Okay, check it out, man. We on to the Swifty Blue record, Confidential. What'd you think about this one?
That shit is hard as fuck, too. Swifty Blue always busting hard, homeboy.
Okay, hell yeah. Who is this and where you calling from?
I'm Art and I'm calling from Santana, homie.
Okay, shout out Santana. That's what's up, man. Thank you for calling in, Art. We appreciate you tuning in. Stay with us, man. We got some more music coming out for you, bro.
You know I will, homie. Buenas noches.
Hell yeah. Buenas noches. That's what's up. Shout out to Art, man. We getting an overload of bumps in the chat right now. Cadillac Vargas. Ooh. Juan said bump. Alonzo Martinez, dump. Yeah. Ali said bump. No cap, bump. Get some. Pass. Okay. The Crook 12 said submitted last week. Did I miss my song or is it up later? If you sent the payment in, then we gonna play it. If you we haven't got a confirmation on your payment though, so
yeah,
that's the only reason we ain't playing it, bro. J3 the Shooter said bump. We got a lot of bumps, man. A lot of bumps on here. 32 bumps, 3 dumps, man. A couple bumps. I think it was maybe 3 or 4 bumps on that record right yeah. there, Reb. But overall, like, overall, the people were fucking with it, correct?
Right. Yeah, right. You know, and I mean, it's not going to do anything, you know, any dumps. You know, obviously, he's doing good, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Hell yeah. Yeah. You look like you high as fuck right now.
Nah, bro. Yeah, nah. Hell nah.
My bro, 32 bumps, 3 dumps, man.
Putting me on blast and shit.
Yo, let's get into this next one right here. Let's go into this next one. This is Leatherface, Bruce, and Liasco Crooks. Record is called Gucci Sandals. Latin Beast TV presents Bump of the Dumpest. Shout out to over 100 people in the chat.
Let's do it
tonight, man. 32 bumps, 3 dumps for that last record. Let's go to this one. Leatherface, Bruce, and Liasco Crooks, Gucci Sandals. Let's get it.
The following is a Bump It, a Dump It world premiere.
OGP. OGP.
They call me.
They call me. Just drop Empire Music, motherfuckers. Motherfuckers. Motherfuckers.
Face like a cannibal. Ain't no beef I can't handle. All my past foes know I go to war like Rambo. Somebody mama got a picture in a candle, cause I'll knock a nigga out his Gucci sandals. Somebody mama got a picture in a candle, cause I'll knock a nigga out his Gucci sandals.
I'm from Mesa, homie. Who's asking? A lot of dirty guns stuffed in the Dodge Magna. Everybody know me, bitch, I'm popular. See the fans down the street, they got binoculars. I don't pillow talk, I ain't gossiping. If you throw from the shoulder, then I'm in a candle, cause I'll knock a nigga out his Gucci sandals.
Where's my manners, little bitch? I'm an asshole. Cheating on my girl, who gon' be my next scandal? Lay it down, make a movie, change the channel. Post it on the block and some chunkless in a flannel. All black, that's the camel in the streets. Gotta turn the fire up when you handling the beef, bitch. Fuck the suckers, that's just how it had to be. Yeah, you better rash the blunt before you pass that shit to me. I can see it in the eyes, I would be mad too. Young and out here going nuts, dog, no cash shoot. Really been the shit, homie, need a new bathroom. Bitch, better have a back, cause I'ma need hers too. If you a player in the game, then you gotta know me. Crooks gang, sign the paperwork with OGP. You can tell by how she moving, she for surely free. So I put her on the avenue, got it out of the streets, little bitch.
Bitch, better give me mine, that's Mando. Reptilian, need a face like a cannibal. Ain't no beef I can't handle. All my past foes know I go to war like Grand.
face like a cannibal. Ain't no beef I can't handle. All my past foes know I go to war like Rambo. Somebody mama got a picture in a candle, cause I'd knock a nigga out his Gucci sandals. Somebody mama got a picture in a candle, cause I'd knock a nigga out his Gucci sandals.
Gucci sandals, Leatherface, yes, Bruce, and Liasco Crux, man. You're locked in. Latin Beast TV presents Bump It or Dump It.
You are now watching one of the hottest shows on YouTube.
Turn it up.
Bump It or Dump It.
We're going to go straight into the chat on this one. So, Dankadelic, Bump for the homie Bruce. Boss Up said Bump. Juan said dump on this one. Notorious County, dump. Cavanaugh, dump. David and Chantel Lopez, dump. Ali said dump. Arturo said dump. Locote, dump. Jose Madrid, bump.
Mayatero for that.
That's wild. Dominic said bump. Trav Murray said gotta give it a bump. Okay. Reckless said this shit got me feeling turned up. That's what's up, man. Stevie said dump.
Kavanaugh said beats dope, but not feeling the lyrics.
Right. Hell yeah. Cashflow Jimenez. Hey, what's cracking? It's your neighbor, realtor, landlord, and that's Mando. Christopher said dump. The real vibes, dump. Not bad, but I ain't feeling it. Fernando said bump it because we knock a fool out of sandals. Juan, we got you. One vote per record, please. One vote per song that we play. Art said dump it. We got you, man. Moses said dump on this one as well.
Sergio said he's 50-50, but he can't be 50-50.
Nah, you cannot be 50-50, bro. You got to let us know. Bump it or dump it, man. Shot by Fabi said bump it on this one. Oh, excuse me. That was a bump. SC, Triple L, dump. Blue Visuals, dump. Darwich said dump. It's a bit too scattered and all over the place. AT said East Los in the house, bump. Don't Hate, Get Your Money, bump. Cash Flow, bump. Marijuana, bump. Caddy on 13s, bump. Adrian said dump. Alonzo said bump. Ricardo, bump. Boy E, dump. SB said, can't hate on the homie, bump.
Right.
George said bump. Ruben said dump on this one right here. Bumped for sure. Malo Designs, bump. 17 bumps, whoa. 17 dumps in the comments, man. Right now. Break this tie, man. We need to break this tie. Let's break this tie right now. J3 the Shooter's up next.
Rodney. Rodney broke the tie.
Rodney, okay.
Said dump it.
Rodney said dump it on this one right here.
Jefferson said dump it.
Jefferson,
oh.
We got Jefferson's vote a little earlier.
Did we? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Oh, man. 45-70 said dump it. 208 said dump it. Oh, man.
Trapaholic bump. 208 man. Dump.
Man.
18 bumps, 20 dumps. Super close.
Super close.
Super close. But this one right here, man, for the homie Leatherface Gucci sandals, that one wasn't rocking, man.
Yo, that was super close, bro. So by the looks of it, man, I feel like, you know, the chat just felt like it was all over the place, you know? By the comments that they were saying, you know, the beat was dope, lyrics weren't, you know.
Right.
Man, that's unfortunate, bro.
That's definitely unfortunate, but you know what? You can always send in another record, another man.
One. And another one. And another one.
Keep
and
sending in those one. Records. Yep. Keep sending in those records.
Yep. It's going to be another one in there, bro.
100 people in the chat right now, Reb.
Yep. Shout out, bro. Yeah.
We got the PayPal. We got the PayPal up right now, man. We got the PayPal queue. We got J3 the Shooter in the PayPal queue. We also got Elias. Well, J3 the Shooter sent that skip in, so we playing him up first.
Shout out, bro.
If you want to get your record skipped, you want to take over all the songs that we playing, and you want to get to the top of that line, you got to send in that extra, those extra 20 bucks. Those extra 20 bucks will put you right on top of the line. So definitely tap in with those extra 20, man. Big Blind Pro Club, we got your payment, man, but it's only for $5, bro. What is going on?
Bruh.
What is going on? You gotta send in $25 to submit, bro. And the skip the line, if you wanna get to the top of the line, is $20.
I think he said he sent 20 and 5.
But I sent 20 and I sent 5. Hasn't been accepted yet, but it is sent. Okay. As soon as we get that 20 in, good looking on that, Reb. As soon as we get that 20 in, we'll add that one into our queue as well. But this next one that we got coming up, my man J3 the Shooter. I haven't heard from J3 for the last couple episodes. So I'm glad to hear from him on this one.
Yep, it's a new year.
This one right here is called Youngest Central 2021 Flow. Let's get it in, man. J3 the Shooter, Youngest Central 2021 Flow. Latin Beast TV, Bump It or Dump It. You locked in, man. Don't go nowhere.
Presented by Latin Beast TV.
Yeah.
With your host, Dubtown Rob.
City, I dropped 20 on my diamond chain. Then we dropped the label and got all the homies on Gleto chain. Cash for the Rover plus two Benzes, we is not the same. Thumbing through 100, dropping 30 on some property. Baby rocking Gucci, my daughter rocking designer too. Made 100,000 through the COVID, bitch, I'm recession proof. Sticking move, lying on my hustle, this the life I choose. Better ask the plug, big stepper, you can't fit my shoes. 36 zips, one call, I'm finna get it off. Deep involved, I done sold the pack before they shipped it off. 100 racks, I done turned myself into a fucking boss. Took a couple L's, but now I'm up, that's the price it costs. Couple LLCs, all B's, I had to pop my shit. Fuck the FDDs on C's, y'all ain't gon' stop my shit. They remember me when I was young, dumb, broken by me. Now I run the city, I got guns and a lot of money.
The Youngest Central in the city with 100 bands. The Youngest Central in the city with 100 bands. The Youngest Central in the city with 100 bands.
On my neck, bitch, I'm shining, dancing with the devil. Took a lot to get here, but I did it like the metal. Locked me in a cell, I elevated to another level. Touched 100 racks, I took risks like a daredevil. City in the headlock, we controlling all the movements now. 50 pounds, I ain't seen a drought, what they talking about? Feeling like the man on the cell, I got boxes now. 1,000 grams, running to the bro, he finna walk it out. 100 rounds, passing to the bros, they finna walk you down. Stars in a robe on 24. Bitch, I had a clown. Break it down. Soon as I get the down, you be playing around. Soon as I get the low, my sticky lean, take it out of town. Southbound, 12 get behind us, she gon' do the dance. All about the cash, reclining, making money moves. All about the cash, reclining, making money moves. All about the cash, reclining, making money moves.
The Youngest Central in my city with 100 bands. The Youngest Central in my city with 100 bands. The Youngest Central in my city with 100 bands.
I'm a hustler, little baby, turn a chick into rocks. I made decisions in my life, took the risk for the cause, she probably died.
You're now watching one of the hottest shows on YouTube.
Turn it up.
Bump it or dump it.
Bump it or dump it, man, with your boy Dubtown Rob. That one record right there, the one before that one was J3 the Shooter, Youngest Central 2021 Flow. Brand new music, Latin Beast TV, man. We had 22 seconds in that one, right, Rev?
Yeah, bro.
Yo.
Robert had to take a quick break.
I had to take a quick break, but I'm back at it, man. Let's get into these comments real quick. J3 the Shooter, Youngest Central 2021 Flow. Okay, I'm trying to see where the comment started at. Probably, okay, right here, Big Trap.
Sir.
Big Trap said bump it on this one. Music without boundaries, bump. Rebel, you want to call some of these
votes out? Yeah, Mr. Pistol said dump it. Okay, so Jefferson said dump it. The real said dump it. Okay, so Albert said bump it. Trav Murray said he's the truth. That's right. Mexican stepdad said dump it. No cap said bump it. Okay. Who we got? Real Vibe said bump it. Ali said dump it. Okay, who we got, man? Don't hate, get your money said dump it. Trav said dump it. Y'all saying dump it, be on the pipe.
No, Trav said, I said bump.
Y'all saying dump it, be on that pipe. Right. Oh, okay, got you. Ruben said bump it. Boss Up said bump it. Notorious said dump. Mala said bump. Stevie said dump it. Kavanaugh Joseph said bump it. D-Wall only said dump it.
Rev just sat there.
What was good?
He said Rev just sat there.
Yeah. Looking clueless.
Sergio yeah. dump. Alonzo dump. Marijuana bump. Juan said bump. Fernando bump. 4570 said dump. Type in bump it or dump it in the chat. Let us know. El Pinche Sal said bump. Cashflow Jimenez bump.
4570 said dump it. Art said bump it. El Pinche said bump it. Man, these names are comedy, bro.
Yeah, they wild, man. They wild.
Yeah, 208 Fishing said dump it. Beat was fire, though. Caddy said bump it. Chevy said bump it.
We got Caddy, Chevy.
Oh, man.
Trav said that Omicron variant is trying to kill him. My man Trav Murray with the COVID and shit like that, man. Trav, we praying for Big Trav, man. Yo, Sergeant said play some Misfit. If you want to hear some of Misfit's music, you could submit on behalf of Misfit. All you got to do is send in $25 to PayPal, bump it or dump it, sales at gmail.com. Skip the line, it's $20, man. KZR
official.
Bump. Yep. And Adali Gutierrez bump as well. 18 bumps, 12 dumps, J3 the shooter.
Yo.
Shout out J3, man.
Yeah. Always supporting, man. Always supporting the show.
Definitely.
Keeping the stream alive.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you know? Yeah, definitely. We appreciate that support. You know what I'm saying? All the donations that we get go back into the stream just to improve our production value and, you know, get everything moving on our end. So we really appreciate you guys, all the submissions that you guys have sent in. Big Blind, we got you. We got you in that queue, man. So we play the music in the order that we receive it. And, you know, that's how we do it, man. Reb, you got some news for us. Andy Ruiz, I'm posted on his Instagram.
Oh, man, new fight. New fight coming up, baby. Saudi Arabia. Is that what I'm hearing?
I think that's pretty much where we're at right now.
Man.
We're at right now, Saudi Arabia. That's what it's looking like.
Man, that'd be awesome.
What's good, caller? You live on the air with Bump It or Dump It. What's good?
Big people, OG, triple OG from San Jose. I just want to give a shout out to all the freedom SNY soldiers. SNY, 2-5, Big people, Anthony Lima.
Okay.
2-5 on mine, SNY.
Bruh.
Nah, man. We put the love, man. Keep repping your city, bro. Rob over here capping and shit, man. Nah, rep your city, man. We feel the love, bro. Appreciate the call, bro. All
right.
Real love, man.
Check this out, man. So that news that you were talking about a little earlier, man, about Andy, I think that's going to be a dope-ass fight. Saudi Arabia.
Even if it's at home, bro. You know what I'm saying?
I hope it's at home. I'm showing up.
I want to go watch it. Yeah.
I'm showing up to that
motherfucker. Yeah. Las Vegas would be dope, man. I haven't been to a fight. That would be an honor.
Bruh.
You
know?
Whoops. And it's true, though. You know, I need to go.
Definitely.
Yeah,
definitely.
I need to go for sure.
18 bumps, 12 dumps on that record right there. J3 the shooter.
Yeah, congrats, bro.
Most definitely. So like I said, we play the order in the music that we receive it, unless you send in that skip the line. If you want to get your music to the top and you want to get played instantly, then send in that skip the line. If not, we put your music in a queue, man. So let's go, Vanta. Okay, next time. Okay, got you right here. Yep. I was gonna say next time send it to the email, but we have it in the email right now. We're gonna check it out right now. So let's get it in, man. This one is called Go by Vanta. Let's get it in. Bump it or dump it. Latin Beast TV. Let's go.
The following is a Bump It or Dump It world premiere.
Friends for the most, yeah. They got me fucked up, yeah. Yeah, that's the life that I chose, yeah. Feel like I'm locked up, yeah. When I'm with you, baby girl, yeah. Look like I'm starstruck, yeah. Every time that I come in, yeah. Your love is parked up. Fuck all this shit, ayy. People gon' show you some love when you need them, they dip. Don't need a bitch, ayy. That made me feel like I love her, then switch up and shit. People, they sick. Lose their whole life for an app just to get some more clicks. Paddock my wrist, yeah. I step bitch out so that people gon' know that I'm rich. Go. Go, go, slow, don't you know? Demons in my soul, they call my phone. I'm alone, in my zone. I said, this year did the most, lost a lot of shit. Don't know where to go, freedom don't exist. Ay. Love it come and go, take that off my list. Yeah, baby, let me hold your hand and take you on a trip. You've been on my mind, wish you just could get up out it. Say you feel the same, but you know that I hardly doubt it. Thinking about the past, I cannot forget about it. Trying to move on, now the only thing I wanna do is go.
Bump it or dump it. Bump it or dump it, man. You know, we wanted to like that record too. We really wanted to like that shit too. But I mean, I was fucking with it, man. I'm a fan of all music, all styles of music, all kinds of music.
Agreed.
And I really wanted to fuck with that record too.
Yep.
But
the chat, the audience,
the overall in the chat, man,
yeah,
is crazy.
They're not feeling the track, man. And it's unfortunate, dude.
Unfortunate. Mr. Pister Blaster said, call up the garbage man to pick up this dump. Robert said dump. Robert actually said this is more of a Cholo page. The song would bump with the Weddles and the new gen.
Yeah.
Okay, see, I have kind of an issue with that though, because Latin Beast TV, even though our audience is primarily, you know what I'm saying, who we target, our demographic, right? That doesn't mean bump it or dump it. The actual stream itself is targeted towards the people that throw their music on the channel. So anybody could submit to the channel or to the stream, but you have to realize that, you know, the audience is going to be primarily who's watching the videos on the channel. So feel free to submit your music. You know what I mean? Feel free to submit your music and keep sending that shit in. But this one right here, it's just overwhelming in the chat right now. It's wild. It's wild right now in the chat. This one right here gets a big bump. I mean, gets a big dump, man. And sometimes that's how it works. Chad Murray said he paid to get dumped. Yeah, sometimes that's how it works, though. You know what I mean? Reb, I know you got something to say, man.
Well, not necessarily. It could also be him experimenting, you know, whether, you know, the track is going to appeal to this demographic, you know? And if it doesn't, you know, he's just going to target someone else.
Right.
So it could, you know, it's a learning experience.
Right.
On both ends. You know what I'm saying? So it's not a loss. It's not a loss at all, bro. You know, you're just going to learn from this. And maybe target someone else. Maybe target a different audience, but... You know, apparently, you know, here they're just not feeling the track, man.
Facts.
You got a few that are, but majority of the group, yeah, they ain't feeling it, man.
Yeah, I seen a couple people. Yeah. Feeling that shit too.
Yeah,
But yeah, overall, man, the overall just of the chat wasn't fucking with that one, Vanta. Try again next time, bro. It's Bump It or Dump It, Dubtown Rob, King Rebel.
It's all love, brother.
You're in the mix. Bump It or Dump It.
So this next record, damn, Big Chivo has like 8 million profiles in here in this motherfucker right now, man. This next record that we got up comes to us from an artist by the name of Big Blind. And then we got some more music coming out from you as well. So let's get this one in, man. Big Blind, this one's called Pro Club.
Ooh, I rock them.
You fuck with Pro Club, Rep?
Oh, yeah, most def.
That's what's up.
Bro, yeah. That's the best brand you can probably get, dude.
No, for real. For real.
For like white tees and black tees, bro. Man, you don't get that bacon neck. You feel me?
Yeah, you don't get that weird that shit bacon happening. Neck. Exactly.
Never, bro. And you got to take care of it, and it'll last forever, bro.
Crazy, bro.
Pro Clubs.
Crazy. Shit is wild. Okay, so.
So who we got next, brother?
Big Blind, Pro Club. We got your payment, bro, but we didn't get the...
The link?
We didn't get the link, bro. Yeah. No, we did not get the link.
Yeah, send that link in, bro, and we got you next. So who? We got to keep it moving, though.
Yeah, let's keep it moving. Yeah. Let's keep it moving in the email. We got, let's see. We got my man DR. DR up next. Land Beast TV. Before we drop this one on him, I want to let you guys know this one features Money. And this one is called Heavyweight. I got something to tell y'all after we play the record. I really want to know on the strength. I really want to know what you guys think about this song before I let you know. Before I let you know what's going on with it, man. So let's get into this one. It's Money featured DR. The song is called Heavyweight. Let's get it in. Brand new music. Land Beast TV world premiere. Let's go.
The following. It's a Bump It or Dump It world premiere.
Build your own legacy, homie. You know how we do it on this side. On this side. It's the streets straight to Mexican. It's a belly shit right here.
Damn, Spancy.
I just took a nail, but I bounce back. Not too many I can trust, I can count that. Really from the struggle, they can vouch that. Heavyweight, like they brought the legend Mike back. Getting money, little mom, really like that. Never scared, cause they taught me how to fight back. From the valley, where there's nothing really nice at. Get it rich by any means, it's really like that. Yeah, boy, it's really like that. Back. Really from the struggle they can couch that.
I'm filling out some red dots like the chicken pox. Bullets climbing up the ladder till they reach the tippy top. Get the guap, soil hip and stacking up the guac. I'm on the road and stacking exams and they can never stop. Man, fuck these L's, I make them all my lessons. Got goals and I ain't stopping till I got them all in my possession. I count my blessings like bullets and Smith and Wessons. Man, I got you stressing, so I'll just leave you in peace resting. I got blessings and tragedies in my 360. So I'ma do it myself if nobody else with me. They wishing death upon me, something I learned from 50. But I'll be taking my victory laps like that from Nipsey.
I just took a nail, but I bounce back. They can vouch that. Heavyweight, like they brought the legend Mike back. Getting money, little mom, really like that. Never scared, cause they taught me how to fight back. From the valley, where there's nothing really nice at. Get it rich by any means, it's really like that. Yeah, boy, it's really like that. Yeah, it's really like that. I just took an L, but I bounced back. Really from the struggle, they can vouch that. I feel like Pac now. So dope, you're turning me into a rock now. Even family switching on me, calling cops now. When you on top, they just wanna see you locked down. Fuck them all, feel my dogs at the dog pound. Since a young man, I always been a bloodhound. Eastside, baby, out the mud pile. You can see the pain behind my dog's mind. Swap for the hype from a distance. Been a casting over since Isaiah and the Pistons. Many play the victim,
sneak dissing like bitches. If you don't see the vision, then you're just the opposition.
I just took a nail, but I bounce back. Not too many I can trust, I can count that. Really from the struggle, they can vouch that. Heavyweight, like they brought the legend Mike back. Getting money, little boy, I'm really like that. Never scared, cause they taught me how to fight back. From the valley, where there's nothing really nice at. Get it rich by any means, it's really like that. Yeah, boy, it's really like that. Yeah, it's really like that. I just took an L, but I bounced back. Really from the struggle, they can vouch that.
Bump it or dump it. Damn, Dubtown Rob, play another one.
Bump it or dump it.
Latin Beast TV presents Bump It or Dump It, man. Heavyweight is the name of the record. Money and DR. A little bit of interesting information about that one right there. That DR, I guess Money is the original, was the original artist of the song, and DR came in for the remix, is what I'm understanding, right? Off the record. So DR, that's Andy's brother right there. Andy Ruiz's brother came through, laid a verse down for his brother, and you know what I'm saying? He ripped that shit up, man. He tore that shit up. That shit was a banger right there. So shout out Andy's brother, Daniel Ruiz. You can follow him on IG. Actually, if you go to my story, we just posted a video and we tagged him in it. It's Ruiz Official with the dots on Ruiz. It's a lot to spell out, but if you go on my story right now, my latest one, you could check it out and go follow him. Go follow him, because his music is turned the fuck up. His shit is off the motherfucking hook, man. So you guys go check him out, man. So let's get into these comments real quick. Reb, you want to count up these votes?
Yeah, let's do it. So I think Sandra started it off, right? With the Bump It.
Yep.
Trix 47, the Destroyer. That's right.
Hell
Robert
yeah.
Robert said Bump It. Okay, so we got Shot by Fabby. Said Bump It. Stefan said Bump It. Fernando said Bump It. We got Jesse said Dump It. Rodney said Bump.
Rodney, okay, Bump.
Yeah, Stevie said Bump It. Bugsy said Bump It. The Hook, fire. Robert, that's right, man. The Hook was fire, dude. Okay, so who we got next, bro? Keep going, bro. Keep going. Yep. Okay, Milo said Bump It. Yeah, okay, keep going. Trav said, I think we got Trav already.
Yeah, Trav said Bump.
Yeah, Boss Up said Bump It.
Trix, yeah, Andy Ruiz Rockout song, yep.
Yeah. Man, spamming the chat,
man, bro. What the fuck? The Real Vibe said Bump on this one right here. Yeah, we working on kicking him, man. We working on kicking him from the chat, but he just keeps coming back with hella different names. So let's see. Marijuana said Bump. Let's see. Albert Ochoa, Dump. I'm going to have Reb kick him right now. Reb's got the admin wrench.
Sir.
Blue Visuals, Bump. Locota said Bump. Let me see. OG Pimps, what up, G? Thank you for tuning in, fam.
Yeah. Hey, man, hopefully that track is like an opening track.
Yeah, that's his walkout song. Yeah, that's his walkout song. Yeah, that's going to be the walkout song. Jesse said Bump on this one. Okay, Big Blind, got you, bro. Team Destroyer, there you go. Big shit, man. Caddy on 13 said Bump. Let's see. Kavanaugh said Bump on this one right here. Juan Flores, Dump. Don't Hate, Get Your Money, Bump. Anna, what's good, Anna? Thank you for tuning in. Dogfather said Bump that right now. Marijuana said Bump, got you, bro. Cashflow said Bump. Slug ENT, Bump. Woo. Jefferson Brown, Bump. Juan Flores, Dump It. Trash it, whatever, but get rid of it. Okay, damn. Damn, that's wild. 25 Bumps, 5 Dumps. And Big Blind came through with a dump on that one as well. But shout out, man.
Yeah, bro. Overall, dope track, man.
Shout out to Money.
Yeah.
Shout out to
DR.
Shout out to DR, man.
Yeah, DR did his thing, man.
Daniel Ruiz, yeah. man, coming up in his music shit.
Right.
You know, when your family's multi-talented like that, man, you got music, you got a you know, a heavyweight champion, you know, you could do powerful things, man. Powerful things come your way when you have that talent, that aura of talent surrounding you. You know what I mean? So shout out to them, man. Hell yeah, one more time. Let's get into this next record. We gotta get into this next one right here, Big Blind. Yeah, we don't do the Apple Music links, bro. No Apple Music links. YouTube, SoundCloud only. But you did send in that YouTube link. So let's get into this one, man. Pro Club, my man Big Blind. You guys gotta let me know what you think about this one right now. Bump it or dump it. We gotta kick Big Chivo out this motherfucker, man.
Oh my God.
Let's go in. Big Blind, Pro Club, let's go.
Comedy, dude.
You are now watching one of the hottest shows on YouTube.
Turn it up.
Bump it or dump it.
I never folded like a pro club. When you're on Fetty, you're on toe up. You should get your dough up. I didn't see you at my show, you didn't show up. Wait until I blow up. I said, so what? I never folded like a pro club. When you're on Fetty, you're on toe up. You should get your dough up. I didn't see you at my show, you didn't show up. Wait until I blow up. You're about to blow up. I'm in the spot and we're about to go up. You chasing these hoes who never show love. Rapping that D, that's what we throw up. You acting like you know us. And all of my homies, they never froze up. Bitch ass niggas be acting too tough. And you can get a coke up. We drunk and we faded, we never throw up. Dodging the Johnny's, they eating donuts. We smoking that fire, that shit be potent. Smoking that Reggie, your shit be low end. Rolling the back, we tucking both ends. Well, go ahead, my homies are solid, we making no friends. A dead end. Shout out to Bias and homie Big Trav. I'm smoking, just finished the blunder, but we still rolling. I said, so when? I never folded like a pro club. When you're on Fetty, you're on toe up. You should get your dough up. I didn't see you at my show, you didn't show up. Wait until I blow up. I said, so what? I never folded like a pro club. When you're on Fetty, you're on toe up. You should get your dough up. I didn't see you at my show, you didn't show up. Wait until I blow up. Wait, hold up. These bitches is tricky, they fuck with no glove. And all of my homies, they like to go nuts. Let's roll up. Smoke in the back with this shit is no Dutch. And all of my homies got paper. So who is your crush? We waiting on ops, but they ain't roll up. No lacking, we packing, and yo, we all clutch. The tool of you foolies, it's like the fuck off. We trapping the spot up until it's all gone. Then duck off. The fuck is your homie? Your bro's too soft to put off. Free little Johnny, he put us all on. Like way back. The dash on the highway, yo, we did that. We stay strapped. The homies is riding. We down like four flats with ski masks. I'm pushing this music just like a wee bag. It's all gas. I said, so what? I never folded like a pro club. When you're on Fetty, you're on toe up. You should get your dough up. I didn't see you at my show, you didn't show up. Wait until I blow up. I said, so what? I never folded like a pro club. When you're on Fetty, you're on toe up. You should get your dough up. I didn't see you at my show, you didn't show up. Wait until I blow up. Blow up.
Bump it or dump it, man. I told Rev, don't even mention that bullshit going on in the chat right now, man. Fuck all that shit. We here to do this music shit. And let's get it in, man. We just played Big Blind. The record is called Pro Club. We're going to go to the top of the votes right now and check out these motherfucking votes, man. Let's get it in.
Do it, man.
Latin Beast TV, bump it or dump it.
Bump it or dump it.
Okay, so the first vote that we started off with on this one is Notorious County, I believe, said dump on this one right here. Cashflow said dump as well. Art said dump. Notorious County said dump. For 40 Caliber Beats, what up, man? Bump on this one. Boss Up said dump. Bugsy the Raider said dump. Steve said bump. Tokes said bump on this one. No cap, bump. OG Pam said the spam clowns hit his DM at OG Pam's TV. Tap in with Pam. Young Trapaholic said bump. Blue Visuals, bump. Sergio said bump. Marijuana, bump. I think I got Sergio's vote already. Cashflow Jimenez, dump. Trick said, my bad, but dumb. If we put it on slow mode, it's going to fuck up the votes. So it's better to leave it on fast mode, but I got it. It's good. Jesse said, dump is weak as wet together paper.
Bruh.
Stefan, dump. Tunes, dump. 4570 said, bump. Second homie saved the track. 5'9 said, Berkey, Albuquerque, New Mexico, dump it.
Caddy said bump it.
Caddy said bump, that's right. JD Perez said bump. Rodney said bump. Don't Hate, Get Your Money, bump. KZR Official, dump. 12 bumps, 13 dumps on this record right here. Let's see. 12 bumps, 13 dumps. That's what it's looking like right now. From the votes that I can see, because the chat is scrolling hella fast. The overall consensus of the chat right now is dump it so far. Cashflow said dump. We got that in, man. Kavanaugh, I believe I got your vote. No, I didn't. So that's a bump. So now we tied up, man. Tied up.
Did we get Fernando's?
Robert said dump. Yeah, Fernando, we got Fernando's dump. Yep. 13 bumps, 14 dumps on this one right here.
Sandra said
bump it.
Ooh, it's tied
we working,
up.
We working ourselves into a tie.
Oh, Jenny said bump. It was a breaker.
Let's go.
Woo. Jenny saved it.
Hey. Man. Shout out to Ty said bump. Jay Brown bump. Bacote said bump. Robert bump. 19 bumps, 14 dumps on this record right here. Big Blind record is called Pro Club. That was a close one, man. That was a real close one right there for Big Blind. That Pro Club record, man. That Pro Club record was rocking. I was fucking with it, though. Reb, what you think about the from the engineer standpoint, man? I mean, how does it sound to you, bro?
Yeah, it didn't sound bad, bro. You know, I always focus on like the gate. If y'all don't know what gate is, it's just like a noise reduction. It kills the background.
Right.
I focus on the EQ, you know, focus on the reverb, on the compression, limiters, all that shit, man. If y'all don't know, I'm an engineer. I've been engineering for over 10 years.
Yes, sir.
Me and Rob been engineering for over 10 years, so.
Yes, sir. Tap in. If you guys need your records mixed, mastered, any of that good shit, feel free to tap in with us on Instagram at Dubtown Rob or at KingRebel209, and you could tap in. Hell yeah! If you need that music mixed and mastered, you feel me?
Right.
So Reb, so that fight, man. I can't stop thinking about that shit. I can't get over that shit. How dope that shit's gonna be? You know what I mean?
Yeah, it's been a while since Andy had a fight, so. It's going to be very interesting. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to root for him 100%. So let's go, champ.
Yes, it's going to be very, very interesting indeed. Very, very interesting indeed. I think Andy's going to take it, man. Off top, like, you know what I mean? Just on the strength of him being who he is, I think he's going to rip that shit, bro. No, hands down, man. Hands down. Okay, let's get into this next one, man. This one's called
Number One.
This is an interesting submission right here. YRH Black. YRH Black record is called Block Star. Bump it or dump it, Land Beast TV. Let's get it.
I'm that block star. Yeah, don't get popped off. Talking all that run-out shit. Got that sawed off. That knock a nigga block off. That knock a nigga socks off. Now your bitch wanna top me. Get money, y'all can't stop me. Too many blicks, y'all can't off me. Got so many numbers on me looking frost. You can't even guess how much all this shit cost me. Yeah, I'm on mob stats. Yeah, I'm on mob stats. Me and Donald. Shit, you can get your grapes split. She wanna fuck,
She touch her toes, can't hit my blunt, bitch, close her door. He capping, why put on the show? This victim, bitch, I'm from that foe. Talk wrong, bitch, I'm gonna blow. Can't steal the lingo, take the flow. Big extortion, take his dough. On 17, his body flow. I'm that block star, yeah. I'm that block star, yeah. Don't get popped off, yeah. Talking all that rah-rah shit, got that sawed off. That knock a nigga block off, that knock a nigga socks off. Now your bitch wanna talk, man.
Damn.
Man.
I don't even know why that would be a submission on the channel. Like, what is going through your brain when you're...
Bro thought he had potential, man.
What is going through your brain, bro, when you're sending
him? He thought he had potential, bro. He was like, dude, I got this, bro.
That is crazy, man.
Nah, real talk, man.
Reb, what did how did you feel about it, though?
No cap. Hey, bro, he really... You know what I'm saying?
Is he a block star for real, though?
Hey, man. Let's go to the chat, bro. Let's go straight to the chat, man. Let's see what the people thinking, man.
Everybody says dumping on this record right here. I don't even want to read these votes,
man. Oh, man.
Everybody is saying bumping on this one, man.
That's unanimous dump.
Okay, listen. We're running a little bit short on time tonight. So, the crook, past due in the crook. I got your payment, but I didn't get the record, bro. So we got the payment, but we did not get the song. So resend that song in, and we'll throw it on right now. Resend that record in right now.
Yeah.
Steve said that shit was funny. Fabi said bumping on this one right here. Let's see. Cashflow said I buy the block and rent it out. Fernando said dump it, Rebel.
Bruh.
Hey, man.
That is wild, man. That is wild. I'm not sure why you would submit that to this channel, but you know, it's all good. Yeah. I do another show, man. We do another show called Bump It or Dump It. I get a lot of people on Bump It or Dump It. I mean, we do this show, Bump It or Dump It. I do another show called Slap or Crap on Fridays. And I've been doing my show for a little while, and a lot of people from Slap or Crap, I promote Bump It or Dump It on Slap or Crap, so a lot of people try to send in to this show not knowing the demographic of things and how things are playing out over here, you know what I mean? Yeah. So I think that's why a little bit of people get a little bit mixed up, but you know what I mean? It is what it is, man. It's good to be diverse, but yeah, that shit wasn't hitting, man. Shout out to over 1,000 messages in the chat. Is it Chemo? Send that over to Latin Beast TV on Cash App, bro. Cash App, Latin Beast TV, bro. And we got you. So, Rob the West, we didn't get your payment, bro. We got your email in, but we didn't get your payment. Make sure you guys
send that payment. Yeah, Rob over here stalling.
My fault about that. Yeah, I had to send a message real quick.
He hit a glitch real quick.
Yeah, I had a glitch real quick. The Matrix was glitching, man. Yo, we got the phone line open, 818-336-1495. I want to hear how you guys spent your New Year's. So tap in. Reb, how did you spend your New Year's, bro?
Man, I spent it with my father, man. I haven't seen him in years.
That's what's
up. It was a blessing, bro.
Were you guys hyped? Were you guys getting turned up?
Yeah, hell yeah, man. Of course. You know?
That's dope.
But most of the time, I did have to go to work. So, you know, I think the time was more for him than anything because he hasn't seen his grandkids.
Oh, no shit.
Yeah, at all, bro. So.
Oh, damn. Okay.
It was more for him, bro. You know? Okay. Anything.
That's what's up. It's always good to have that family time. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We got Trav Murray calling in on the phone line. Big Trav, what up, man? How you feeling, bro?
Man, I'm down and out right now, G, but I'm still rocking with you guys.
Okay. Shout out to Trav Murray, man.
Woo.
So you ended up getting that vid, huh?
That Rona.
I think so, man. I got to wait till Thursday to get tested, but yeah, it's either the flu real bad or it's that. I'm not sure yet.
Okay, look, we praying for you, man. We praying for you, brother. Thank you for tapping into the show. What song tonight were you feeling the most tonight, bro?
Man, J3 the Shooter, bro. You already know he be coming through with that fire.
Shout out J3 the Shooter, man. J3 the Shooter.
Yeah. Free that man, bro.
Definitely. Big facts, man. And he tunes in straight from prison. That's the weird part about it is, like, he's able to jump in straight from being locked up. It's wild.
He ain't even missing a beat, bro. It's like he on the street.
Big facts, man. Big facts. All right, Big Trav. Well, yeah, man, we're keeping you in prayer, bro. And we definitely hope you recover soon and get back at it, man. Most definitely.
You guys keep rocking, man. You guys doing a good job.
All right, Trav, man. Stay healthy, brother.
All right, big dog.
All right, brother. Shout out to Trav Murray, man. Loyal listener, viewer of the Bump It or Dump It show on Latin Beast TV. We really appreciate y'all for tapping in. So I got, somebody sent a PayPal in, but didn't label. You have to, when you send in a PayPal, you have to label what record it is. So when you send in your PayPal payment, you have to tell us who sent that in, because we don't know. All I know is Maria sent that in. Maria, and there's like 3 million Marias in, you know what I'm saying, in Cali alone. You feel me? So you guys got to let us know what the name of the record is. Maria sent in a PayPal, but we didn't. Yeah, it does not say. Doesn't have a link or anything like that. So not too sure what song that is going to be for. So I'm not sure. Let's get into this next one, though. Kilo. This record is called Who Ride With Us. Set that Cash App in, man. Let's get it in. Ride with it. Ride with us. Official audio. Let's go.
Woo.
Latin Beast TV, SoundCloud, and YouTube are preferred. Just take that note for next time. But I think this is your first time submitting to the show, man. So we appreciate that. But SoundCloud and YouTube for the next time, bro. Let's get it in.
Damn, Dubtown Rob. Play another one.
Bump it or dump it.
Who ride with us? 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 Oh yeah, do you wanna ride with us?
Some celery,
what?
Work my ass off, I'm tryna up my salary,
hey.
Running through these beats like I burn some calories. Quit with all that weird shit, homie, that shit lame. Don't ever try to hate on the player, just hate the game.
Haters.
K1 to the MO, baby, you know the name,
I
do this for my people, working minimum wage. Go ahead and flip them burgers like you got no shame. It don't matter what you doing, long as you maintain. It don't matter what you got, just remember one thing,
yeah.
The life is what you make it at the end of the day. So, fuck a chain, invest in real estate,
and
smart through all the bullshit and all the rain in. Get off your ass and baby, let's get busy. And put your hands up if you really riding with me. Hey,
yeah, do you wanna ride with us? Who ride with us? Oh yeah, do you wanna ride with us? Who ride with us? Oh yeah, do you wanna ride with us? Who ride with us? Oh yeah, do you wanna ride with us? Who ride with us?
I utilize my time, every second is important. Smoking this vibe, I think it's from Portland.
Ooh.
Making revenue, awesome shit I recorded. These motherfuckers think they making noise, they really distorted. I made plans and I got it done in
stellar
orderly fashion. I'm rolling just like a wagon.
Hey.
A lot is on my plate, no time for boasting and bragging. I'm taking over the ship, I might as well be the captain. And fuck a conversation if we ain't making it happen. I'd rather go get paid, I've heard of some people say.
Yeah.
The time is of the essence, avoiding being arrested. I'm watching over my kids, they one of my biggest blessings. Got a daughter on the way now,
yeah.
This homie calming down.
No.
Fuck that, cause it's my motherfucking lifestyle. Every day I'm ain't eat no potatoes, but I'm gray. Blue bills got them printed like this hustle shit was made for me.
Oh yeah, do you wanna ride with us? Who ride with us? Oh yeah, do you wanna ride with us? Who ride with us? Oh yeah, do you wanna ride with us? Who ride with us? Oh yeah, do you wanna ride with us? Who ride with us?
Is it chemo? Is it Chemo? I'm not sure the name, man, but Who Ride With Us is the name of the record. Brand new world premiere music, Latin Beats TV. You might have to send us this instrumental or we could throw this motherfucker in the background now. This shit go hard as fuck, man. We might need that instrumental too. Appreciate that. Roberto, got you, bro. Got you. I'm gonna check things out right now. Reb, let's count some of these votes up, man.
Let's do it.
Let's count some of these votes up. Let's see. Who we got up first? Who do we got up first? Let's see. Right here.
Mr. Pistol said dump it.
Mr. Pistol.
Anna, showing Trav love.
That's right.
Okay. Alex said dump it. Jay Brown said dump it. Sergio said dump it. Okay, who we got? Go up. Eileen said dump it. We got Chapaholic saying bump it. We got 4570 saying dump it. Cash flow said minimum wage. I heard that too, bro. Shout out to the people in the middle wage class. Okay. We got Will Rod saying bump it. Okay, go down. Yeah, got you, bro. Blue Visual said dump it. Tony said bump it. Ronnie, I think, dump it. Joey said dump it. Fernando said dump it. Robert sent that link. Okay, bro, we're gonna check that out.
Got
okay.
You.
Steve said bump it. Real Vibe said dump it. Good voice for a female rapper, but bars are weak and simple.
Female rapper?
I thought it was a dude.
I thought so too.
Are you a dude, bro? Are you in the chat right
now? What the fuck is...
Bruh.
What is going
bro,
on?
Bro, if you're in the chat right now, let us know if you're a dude or a girl.
He said good voice for a female rapper.
Whoa.
What the fuck is going on, bro?
Okay, wow. So the Crook 12 said he sent payment.
Yeah,
proof.
We got the payment, bro. We didn't get the link, bro. Just resend
that
link.
Yeah, send the link, bro, and we got you, bro. SF Benny said dump it. Okay, we got Don't Hate, Get Your Money said bump it. Jesse said dump it. Trick said needs his own hook potential. Yep.
That's fact. I got you.
Yep.
Bugsy the Raider. Bump. Let's see. Raul said bump.
Arturo said dump. Cash flow. I think we got you, bro.
Yes, sir.
We got that vote.
KZR official. Bump. Marijuana said dump. Albert. Bump. Rodney said.
I think we got Ronnie too.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Christian, dump on this one. Alex said bump. Toons, bump. Caddy on 13s, bump. Reckless said bump as well. Alex said, how can y'all play a song I want to hear? How do I do it? Greenfield 88 said dump on this one.
Okay, so send the music to the email right there, bro, at the bottom of the screen. It's bumpitordumpitsales@gmail.com.
But you got to get that PayPal in. We got to get that payment. Before we play your music, we got to get your payment in.
Yeah, and send the link along with it.
Yeah, send the link with it too, man. Yeah. Because my man said he sent in that... He sent that
that link,
that proof of payment, but he didn't send the link in.
Right there, okay. Right there, the link's right there, bro.
Got you, bro. Yep.
Got it.
We got that in. The West, Rico Wise, what's good, Rico Wise? We got your video, but we didn't get that payment confirmation, man. Once we get that payment confirmation, we could play that. But until we get that, we're not able to play that record. Let's get it in, man. Better Act Right by The West is coming up next. But this one right here, Chemo, Who Ride With Us, this one's not going to be it, man. This one's not going to be it. Let's get it in. Better Act Right by The West. Latin Beats TV, bump it or dump it. Let's go.
You're home for the best new music. Bump it or dump it.
Oh yeah. Check.
I'm in the belly of the beast, homie. Hot shells leave your body underground, brody. Don't act up if you never been about that life. Cause there's killers in the streets, know to take your shine. You better act right. I'm in the belly of the beast, homie. Hot shells leave your body underground, brody. Don't act up if you never been about that life. Cause there's killers in the streets, know to take your shine. You better act right. My L's, but I still stand tall. Cause the G never fall, we be ready for it all. Better listen when I speak, cause it's truth when I spit. No lying in my raps, I ain't gotta prove shit. What you know about it all night? Something big, but your ass there with no height. We also take flight, but you better act right. Cause them 2-2-3s know to take lies. Show you we don't play now. Who the fuck want the smoke? Y'all ain't fucking with me. This be the West Road to bleed. Y'all don't want no beef. I got the dirty for your ass if you approach me. Better think about it twice, cause you get no free. We on the fly making money, we about that green. We don't like the way you move, we don't make no cheese. That's how it happened in these streets, gotta stay on peace. Cause they waiting for your slip, better grip your feet. I'm in the belly of the beast, homie. Hot shells leave your body underground, brody. Don't act up if you never been about that life. Cause there's killers in the streets, know to take your shine. You better act right. I'm in the belly of the beast, homie. Hot shells leave your body underground, brody. Don't act up if you never been about that life. Cause there's killers in the streets, know to take your shine. You better act right. I'm in the thread at the door, better open up. For all the mirrors that we were told, we ain't hard enough. Just be a message to your critics, we the next to stud. Without the brown in your life, you weren't built for tough. So put your ego to the side, cause you die with pride. It only takes one hollow just to end your life. I'm on a mission with a list, better take y'all out. And if you're thinking I've been speaking on you, you better stall out. Cause I ain't know the back shit for real. These sweet dudes on juice turn bitch for deals. That's just true, cause I speak on mine. And I ain't have to pay the gold just to get some lines. And I ain't living out the fame if I got no time. Cause you gotta put the work if you bout that grind. And I'm supporting what it is, you can match my work. I got stripes in this bitch, you ain't do no dirt. I'm in the belly of the beast, homie. Hot shells in your body underground, brody. Don't act up if you never been about that life. Cause there's killers in the streets, know to take your shine. You better act right. I'm in the belly of the beast, homie. Hot shells in your body underground, brody. Don't act up if you never been about that life. Cause there's killers in the streets, know to take your shine. You better act right.
You better act right. You better act right. The West. Ooh. Better act right.
Digging the sample.
What sample is that, Rip?
Man, is that Tupac? Hail Mary. Ooh. Come with me.
Machiavelli the Don. Yeah. Solo. Kaluminati. The 7 days.
Shout out the West, though, man.
Shout out the West, man. Definitely representing right there. Record is called Better Act Right. Latin Beast TV. Bump it or dump it. We back online. And we got 2 minutes, 35 seconds on the clock. Let's get into these votes and see what's good. My man Greg said bump. Anthony said caca. He said dump on this one. You got to type in bump it or dump it, my boy. Bonnie Hernandez said bump, my boy. Let's see.
OG Pamp showing love to the West.
Yes, sir. OG Pamp. What's good, player?
Okay, 4570 said bump it.
Okay, Grifo 88 said bump.
JD said dump.
That's right. Mr. Pistol Blaster said the beat is cool, but the lyrics suck. Dump. Stefan, bump. Stefan, where are you tuning in from? I noticed your name is a little, your last name is a little different. Where are you tuning in from, bro? Dominguez, AZ.
Bump.
Bump. Steve said bump. Let's see. Esquivel Media Group. Okay.
Esquivel?
No, Esquivel. I think it's Esquivel. Bugsy the Redder said bump. Alan Hernandez, bump. Albert said bump. Loca Mujer, bump. Shot by Fabi said bump. Fernando said bump as well. Crook, okay, got you, bump. You keep saying you said proof of payment, but we need the link, bro. We need the actual record. We need the song. Yeah. Send the song, bro.
Yeah, send the link, bro.
You keep saying you sent proof of payment, but we don't have the song, G. Ali said bump on that one right there. Young Trapaholic said, I can see your prime coming. He said bump. Boss Up said bump. Albert said bump as well. Mr. 626 said, the spirit of Tupac is telling me, bump it. Luis Flores, bump. Fernando said, I'm stuck on SG 52 shots. That's right. Trick said bump on that one. No cap. Bump. Cashflow Jimenez. Bump. Grub said Tupac said bump it.
Bruh.
Blue Visuals, bump. Got you, man. The Real Vibe said bump. Got a song with the West too. Upstate Militia and Hectic. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I played that one before as well. That one's dope. Jay Brown said bump. Renee, bump. SG's in the building. Yo, what up, SG?
What's up, SG?
Trav Murray said dump on that record right there. Grubs, bump. Okay, got that. Don't Hate, Get Your Money said bump. Mr. Pistol Blaster said Tony Boy Beats made it from scratch, no samples. Can we confirm that? Can somebody confirm that? Red Rum Certified said bump. Toon said bump. Greg, bump. Got you. Jesse, bump. Kryptonite, bump. And the clock has expired.
Overall, everybody loves it, man. Everybody's enjoying it.
The Crook said, I submitted last week. I know I forgot to send proof of payment till now, but can I get on the queue? My G, we could play your song, but we don't have the song in the emails. Resend the song. Resend the song.
And we got you, bro.
Yeah, we'll play the shit, but resend the song.
Just send the link. Send the link and we got you.
You gotta resend that shit, bro. Shout out H-Town. 34 bumps, 4 dumps, the West. Rebel, what's the farthest you've ever been out of state, bro?
I've been to Washington. Pasco, Washington.
Oh, Pasco, Washington.
Yeah, Tri-Cities.
Tri-Cities.
Yeah, I also been to Mexico, you know, Guerrero.
Okay.
Está by Cihuatanejo.
So what's the furthest? Is Mexico further than probably, huh?
Washington. I think it is. I think so. Guerrero's probably further. Yeah. Washington Pasco's about 18, 17 hours away, bro.
Okay.
Guerrero, man, we had to fly, so.
Oh, you know, shit.
Yeah.
Okay. That's crazy, man.
Yeah, real beautiful out there too, man.
Oh yeah, it is.
Oh yeah, bro. Stop by Cihuatanejo, bro. Man, it's beautiful, bro. Yeah.
That's crazy. I'm gonna have to get out of the country sometime.
Yeah.
I've never been out of the country. Well, I've been to Tijuana and shit, but that was on some Christmas shit. But I've never been out of the country, man. Other than that, so I'm definitely gonna have to get out of the country one day. So
that's where my father's from.
Okay.
Yeah, that's dope. My grandma, my grandpa.
That's dope, man. Hell yeah. That's what's up. Shout out to the fam. 34 bumps, 4 dumps once again for the West. Shout out to the West, man. Shout out to the West showing that love.
Yo, dude. Winton in the building. That's what's up, bro.
Winton's in the building.
We also got Kansas City. Yee.
Yes, sir. Go to Hong Kong, TJ. Oh, yeah, the Chinese food. And the Revel. Over there in the Revel. It's like, have you ever been to TJ over there?
I think I've been there, a couple times,
A couple of times?
Yeah, three times with my dad,
That's what's up, man. Fuck yeah. Hong Kong, you know what Hong Kong is, right?
No.
It's like a big-ass strip club, bro.
of course I don't know that.
I didn't go in, but...
I'm married.
I didn't go in. Damn.
Bruh.
Gotcha. I didn't go in, but I was around that shit. Yeah, the Revel, Yeah. That shit was crazy. Crazy than a motherfucker, man. It was just wild. Like, a lot different than here, you feel me?
Right.
Okay, so look, I got Rico Wise said payment on the way. If you guys want me to play that record, I need you guys to shoot that payment confirmation. Also, it's 8:47 on the West Coast, man. So we got about 10 more minutes. We got about 10 more minutes to get another record in. I want to play your records. Send them in. BumpItOrDumpItSales@gmail.com. I want to play your records right now, but I cannot play it if you don't send that payment confirmation, man. So tap in. Shout out to everybody reposting on IG, too. Yeah, we're getting a lot of love on IG, man. Go follow me at Dubtown Rob. Follow King Rebel right here.
Yeah, follow me at KingRebel209 on Instagram or Facebook. You know what I'm saying? Show that love. I'm also on YouTube. I got a few videos on there.
Okay. Yeah. Shout out Stefan. Is it Stefan? You said it was Stefan earlier?
Yeah.
Coming from Boston. He said from Boston. That's good shit, bro. Hell yeah, that's good shit. Fuck yeah. So let's get this one in, man. Rico Wise.
Shout out, bro.
Shout out Rico Wise, man. Sent that in. Appreciate that. We're going to jump into this one. Let's jump into this next one, man. It is called Dear God. Brand new music. Lambies TV, bump it or dump it. Brand new music. Let's get it.
The following is a bump it or dump it world premiere. AJK. AJK.
And flowing like I'm actually talking to him. Dear God, can we have a conversation about the things that's on my mind and everything I'm contemplating? Dear God, I know I'm truly blessed. I've been reaching out for help. I'm trying hard not to stress, but dear God, I know I'm not alone. I got this angel by my side. Thanks to y'all, I met at home. And dear God, I'm trying to right my wrongs. I feel the spirit in my room every time I'm writing songs. And dear God, I'm proud to be your son, but it's survival of the fittest, so I'm proud to keep a gun. Dear God, I don't really wanna use it. If a nigga try to play me, dear God, I'm gon' shoot it. Dear God, please forgive me for my sins. I was born to lose, so all I do is try to win. Dear God, my heart is full of gold, but I can't even lie. Sometimes it turn cold. Dear God, I'm glad my mama met Linus. I love to see her smile like I'm working for the dentist. Dear God, I pray my auntie get her help back. Last night I had a dream that she was whipping in the Hellcat. Dear God, yeah, 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 yeah. Dear God, hey, hey, look, look. Lord, let me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep it foster, die before I wake. I pray the Lord my soul to take. Lord, let me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep it foster, die before I wake. I pray the Lord my soul to take. Lord, let me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep it foster, die before I wake. I pray the Lord my soul to take. Lord, let me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to. Dear God,
Lord, let me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep it foster, die before I wake. I pray the Lord.
I want to thank you for your guidance. I want to thank you for your passion. I want to thank you for putting good people around me. You know, I ain't never seen somebody this far. Dear God,
AJK.
God bless.
Yo.
Rico Wise, record is called Dear God.
Yeah.
Shout out Rico Wise, man. Came with something different to the, brought something different to the channel. You know what I mean?
Lord, let me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep it foster, die before I wake. I pray the Lord my soul.
Ooh, okay, I like
Lord,
that.
Let me down to sleep.
I like that outro, too. That whole drone shot shit going on, too. Shout out Rico Wise. Let's get into these votes, man. Bump it or dump it, Land Beast TV. And remember, man, don't get it fucked up. We accept all styles of music, all types of music. You know what I'm saying? It's up to you to submit the music and get the reaction that you want to get. You feel me? So let's go into the chat right now and see what the chat is thinking about this one. Fernando said a bump on this one right here. Adonis, dump. Jay Brown, dump on this one as well. Stefan said bump. Or Stefan. Shot by Fabi said bump on this one right here. Mr. Pistol Blaster said dump on this. Bonnie Hernandez said dump. 4570 said bump. Ali said bump. Kryptonite bump. Young Trapaholic said dump. Blue Visuals, bump. King Rebel made it clear in the chat. We play all types of music. Music has no boundaries. That's big facts, man. Big facts. Big facts. Dominguez, bump. SG said bump on this one right here. Oh, Dominguez said dump. Excuse me.
Right.
So we tied up right now. We tied up. Shout out Gabriel Lopez, the new sub on YouTube. Appreciate you, bro. Bugsy the Raider said bump on this one right here. Tiger said bump as well. Compa Pancho said he got to be more active. Dear God, just dump. Tony Salgado said bump it. Don't Hate Get Your Money said bump as well. Yes, sir. We support everyone who supports us. Big facts. Trav Murray said Big Dukes. He's falling asleep on the beat. He said dump. Trick said good story. He said bump. Shot by Fabi said, how are we going to hate when hip-hop music is black music? Come on, guys. That is real shit, man. The Real Vibe said bump on that. Steve said bump as well. Picks and Flicks. Toby Production said bump. It's not a knocker, but it's a good meaning behind it. Young Mommy said bump. Jesse said bump. Grubs, dump. Angel said bump on this one as well. Adriel said, wasn't bad, but I wouldn't add it to my playlist. He said dump on this one.
Eileen said dump it.
I think that's Allen.
And the Eileen, is that?
That's A-L-L.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's dump on that Allen. One right there.
Got you.
Kavanaugh, bump.
Yeah, I enjoyed Pistol the track.
Mr. Pistol Blaster said, I didn't know this was BET. Hell no, man. You clowning, bro. Fuck no. The overall consensus of the chat, man, is 19 bumps, 12 dumps. King Rebel, let's go to your opinion on the engineering, man.
Yeah, no, the engineering was good, dude. The video, it portrayed his story really well. So whoever shot his video did a good job on directing it.
Yeah, the cinematics were off the hook, man.
Yeah, so Dear God was a good track overall to me, bro.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, so like I said, man, we play all types of music.
Yes, sir.
We don't judge, you know, just because we don't want to be judged. You know what I'm saying? We want Latino music to be heard throughout the nation. You know what I'm saying? And if we go out with that same mentality, like, oh, you know, it's just raza music, then you know, other people are gonna feel the same way. They're gonna be like, well, we're not gonna support you because you're all about yourself.
Yeah,
you're
exactly.
Not about others, you know what I'm saying?
Exactly. So where support is shown, support is given. You know
exactly.
What I'm saying?
So we want to be accepted too, man. So
and our culture is built around respect, man. So we gotta definitely shout out respect to others, shout out love, and you know what I'm saying, shout out support. So shout out Rico Wise. Yeah. 19 bumps, 13 dumps on this one for Rico Wise. Record is called Dear God. Brand new music on Latin Beast TV. We're getting ready to close out the show, but we got one more record for you guys right now. One more record right here. Is it Calles? Reb, is it Calles?
Yeah, Calles.
Calles. Yep. Bang Line. Featuring Sketchy Loke. Let's get it in. Bump it or dump it. Latin Beast TV. Let's get it.
You are now watching one of the hottest shows on YouTube.
Turn it up.
Bump it.
Shot by OG Pimps. Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah. Finna bang mines. I free the homies. Hell nah, I ain't lonely. Hey, look. Bang moms, everything that I do finna take moms. I dare a motherfucker come and try to take mine. Free the whole gang, post it on that main line. Yeah, finna bang moms. Everything that I do finna take moms. I dare a motherfucker come and try to take mine. Free the whole gang, post it on that main line. I'm about to pull up. Hey, put you on game. I'ma teach you one or two things about my game. All my soldiers down to play and they down to bang. So run up, motherfucker, cause it ain't no thing.
I'm G'd up and I'm beat up. My YGs be kicked up, oh, two bodies down. Still slip by, didn't see none.
Catchy low be the name. Don't forget about my face. And remember NST 19 Street be the gang. Catch me at the cow, sipping on brewskis. Knocking out enemigos left and right like I'm Brucey. Give a fuck, so let it be known. Represent my hometown and my area code. It's that big bad 92154 for San Diego. So be ready, motherfuckers, cause we bout to explode. I'ma handle my shit, dog, and I'ma aim at your dome. Empty out the clip, and motherfucker, I'm gone.
Finna bang moms, everything that I do finna take moms. I dare a motherfucker come and try to take mine. Free the whole gang, post it on that main line. Yeah. Bang moms, everything that I do finna take moms. I dare a motherfucker come and try to take mine. Free the whole gang, post it on that main line. Yeah.
Everything you see is the struggle. Bitch, I'm locked in, I'm trying to make it out. Fuck a huddle, I'm out getting to the bag. Gotta get it for show. Everybody started talking, but they don't even know. So mind your motherfucking business. Everybody gotta find a way to flip it. How the fuck you wanna hate when you can get this? This that motherfucking life he got hit with. Everybody wanna ride, cause it's so live. Drinking 40s posted up and it's all night. And we do this shit for real cause it's on site. This the motherfucking gang and it's alright. How the fuck you wanna ride but you ain't with it, homie? Posted in the hood, really keep it on me. On the motherfucking gang, boy, free the homies. Everybody wanna rap but I don't see it, homie. Yeah. Finna bang minds. Everything that I do finna take mines. I dare a motherfucker come and try to take mine. Free the whole gang, post it on that main line. Yeah. Finna bang minds. Everything that I do finna take mines. I dare a motherfucker come and try to take mine. Free the whole gang, post it on that main line. Yeah. Finna bang minds. Everything that I do finna take minds. I dare a motherfucker come and try to take mine. Free the whole gang.
Como? Es para la gente de Néstor, 93. El cartel con mi mano defiendo. Si me entretengo, me gusta el trabajo. Con mi cuerno me lanzará nada. Chaleco antibalas ajustado al pecho. Yo cumplo las órdenes del jefe. 24-7 al pendiente. La lealtad para mí es prioridad. Así solo llega a los billetes.
Shot by Pimps. Calle's record is called Bang Mine. Latin Beats TV presents Bumper to Dump
It. Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Real music right there, man. That shit was banging. Let's go straight into the chat, man. See what the Latin Beats TV family got for us right now. So, Trav Murray said dump on that record right there.
He's gonna start it off.
Big Trav, he's gonna start it off. He's gonna start it off, man, with a dump on that one. Let's see. Shout out to Sac County 916, man. Allen, good looking on the check-in, bro.
Allie said dump it.
Allie said dump on that
4570 one. 4570 said bump it. Jefferson said bump it.
Yes, sir.
Allen said bump it.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Mr.
Three bumps, two dumps right now.
Mr. Pistol said dump it. Juanita said dump it. Stefan said bump it. Jay Brown said bump it. Caddy said bump it. Grub said bump it. Who is this?
Gaius. Bang Mine is the name of the record.
Yeah. Stevie said bump it. Who we got? Jesse said bump it. Dominguez said bump it. Bugsy said bump it. Shout out to Seattle, Washington.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Joseph said bump it. Is that 5'9"? Yeah, 5'9" said bump it. Who we got? Okay, so Adriel said bump it.
Chicago's Land Rap, what's good?
Blue Visual said dump it. Sergio said bump it. Braulio? Is that how you say that?
Braulio, yeah.
Yeah,
Braulio.
Said bump.
Bump it. Jay Brown said longtime subscriber of Land Beast TV. First time listening to Bump It or Dump It. Appreciate what you guys are doing. Man. We appreciate you, man. Thank you. Yeah. We appreciate you, Jay Brown. Much love. Most definitely.
Yeah, so Kaya's is looking good, man. Yeah,
Kaya's is looking real good right now as it stands. 16 bumps, 5 dumps right now on Bump It or Dump It. Latin Beast TV. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Smash that like button for us, too. Smash that like button for us too. Hit that subscribe, all that good stuff. We got a lot of dope stuff coming on for you guys in the next coming weeks. We got more giveaways. If you guys want to get sponsored, if you guys want to have your clothing on our show, if you got a clothing line, a new business, your album, whatever you want to do, if you want to promote yourself on our channel alongside your music, you can send in a flyer with your information, and that's gonna be a sponsorship promo. You can email us at bumpitordumpitsales@gmail.com for more info. We'll send you a price sheet and all that, so you can get, you know what I'm saying, to get down on that right there. So thanks to everybody for submitting their music and you know, definitely showing out tonight. Let's see. Jose said bump. JD bump. Let's see.
Chicago in the building. That's Chicago, what I'm talking about.
Yeah, that's dope, man. Cashflow, he managed to bump on that one right there. So 19 bumps, 5 dumps for this record right here by Thaddeus. Bang Mine is the name of the song. The West, what's good, bro? He said, how did my track do? My live went wacko for a minute. Your track did really, really well. A lot of people were digging that one, man. I was fucking with it. Let's get a confirmation on that earlier. Somebody had said that that beat was remade. There's no samples on that beat, but I heard the Tupac sample, man. So can you confirm that for us right now? 818-336-1495. Confirm if that is a remake or is that a sample on that motherfucker right there. And yeah, like I was saying, man, just shout out to everybody that's tuning in, all the people that support, and Freak Guy is currently incarcerated. So free him, man. 19 bumps, 5 dumps. Kavanaugh said, another great night with you guys. Wouldn't want to be anywhere else. We really appreciate that, man.
Appreciate you, bro.
We are live. We are live every Tuesday and Friday. I mean, excuse me, every Tuesday and Thursday. Tuesday and Thursday at 7 p.m. Tuesday and Thursday at 7 p.m. The West said, of course, if you can't hear the sample, you ain't West Coast. Big facts. That's that Tupac. Yep. That's that Hail Mary. So, most definitely, man, that's some good shit right there. Some dope, dope music. I appreciate you guys. We appreciate you guys. Rebel, some last minute words till Thursday.
Shout out to OG Pamps. Shout out to No Boxing, No Life. Shout out to Andy, Tones, you know, everybody in Land Beast TV family doing your thing, man.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Hey, till Thursday, y'all. We're out of here. Much love.
Much love.
Much respect to everybody, man. We up.
Now tune in to a Latin Beast TV exclusive. The hottest YouTube channel around.
She get crazy when you grew up in that street life. She get shady when you come up in that east side. Fell and pulled up and he took off in a G-Ride. Free my killers locked down, chucking up a peace sign. She get crazy when you grew up in that street life. She get shady when you come up in that east side. Fell and pulled up and he took off in a G-Ride. Free my killers locked down, chucking up a peace sign. She get crazy when you grew up in that street life. She get shady when you come up in that east side. Fell and pulled up and he took off in a G-Ride. Free my killers locked down, chucking up a peace sign. In that street life, she gets shady.